everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Marv, and today I'm introducing my first video in YouTube. Yay! I'm so excited because finally I say, okay, today is the day I'm going to post my first video. So let's see what happened, if you like it or no. Today I'm going to create this cherry bomb look with a new palette from Dust of Colors, Snow Angels palette for the Christmas collection, and also I'm going to test a new highlighter from Jeffree Star Cosmetics. So you never see me before because this is my first video, so please guys, if you want to see how I create this look, keep on watching.
Okay guys, so I already moisturized my face and now I'm going to apply my Estée Lauder Rimmel. This is 2-in-1 priming and setting spray. I always use this before my primer because it helps to me a lot for have a matte finish because I have really, really oily skin. Okay, and for my primer, I'm going to use my favorite. This is my Bobbi Brown Vitamin Rush's Face Base. It's amazing. This primer covers for completely your pores, so I really recommend to you this primer. So I'm going to apply hair, my forehead, my nose, of course, and a little bit on the rest of my face. Okay, let's dry a couple of seconds. I'm so excited because today I'm going to use my new palette from Dust of Colors. This is the Snow Angels. It's really, really pretty. Oh wow, so pretty. Look at these colors, so pretty. Okay guys, for my foundation, I'm going to use my NARS. This shade is Pohab. And first, I'm going to use my brush. This is a filler brush for foundation. Okay. I love this foundation. It's really, really good. Really full coverage. I'm obsessed with full coverage. Let's work with this light. Guys, and then I'm going to use my Morphe Beauty Blender Z30 just for set my foundation and have a more smooth finish on my skin. A little bit more product. Yeah. What's wrong with this light? My God. A little bit more on my forehead. I told you before, I'm obsessed with full coverage. I don't like any kind of imperfection on my skin, my makeup. I really love flawless makeup, so yes. Okay, and then for contour and concealer in my face, I'm going to use a new product. I like too much this concealer. It's my Make Revolution Conceal and Define, and this shade is Citrine. It's this. I love this concealer, it's really affordable. I think so, it's like $6, I think so. And it's crazy because it's absolutely full coverage. And I'm obsessed with this concealer. Maybe my forehead, my teeth. And for contour my face, I'm going to use my Anastasia Beverly Hills. This shade is Truffle, this is a stick foundation that I use for contour my face. So a little bit here. Here, and of course, my nose. Hold on, let me fix this light. It's all right. Okay. So now let's blend all these crazy things in my face. Oh, I love this concealer, it's just amazing. Usually, I always use my Tarte Shape Tape, of course, it's my favorite. But today, I want to try a different concealer. And it's boom, I love it. Now, start to contouring my face. This is the boring part of makeup. But I love contouring my face, so yeah. This is the way how I transform my face for completely. My nose. I always have a hard time contouring my nose. I don't know why. Always it's so complicated. And it is so careful. And always apply a bit more concealer. In the center, right here. Okay guys, now for my powder, I'm going to use a new product too. This is my Cover Fix Perfect Setting Powder. It's amazing. I usually use my Laura Mercier, but I like try different products and I got this one and I'm shocking. This powder is crazy. It's amazing. It's really, really good. Feels so good. I'm obsessed with this powder. I love it. Oh my goodness. Why? Okay guys, now I'm going to grab my beauty blender just for set better my powder. Oh my god. I mean, in camera, they look really, really good, but in person, it looks absolutely different, I promise. Okay, and then I'm going to use my Morphe brush. This is E41. Just for clean everything on my skin. My neck. Okay guys, and now I'm going to do my brows. I'm not going to do in camera because it takes forever. But the product I'm going to use is my Anastasia Palette Deep Brow. This shade is Auburn, and the brush I'm going to use is my MAC brush. It's 263, is this one. So keep on watching, guys. I'll be back.
Hi guys, I'm back. I have my eyebrows, so now I'm just cleaning my eyebrows and I'm applying my favorite base forever. This is my Pillowy base. This shade is Rumor 01. I'm obsessed with this base. I never have a best base in my entire life. If you try it for real, trust me, you're gonna love it. This base. When you apply your eyeshadow, looks so different. I already tested how look my eyeshadow with my Pillowy base and without, and it's absolutely different. And also you can use for clean your eyebrows because it's really full coverage. Let me show you, it's this one, Pillowy's. This shade is Rumor 01. It's amazing. I can't live with this product. So I'm just cleaning a little bit my eyebrows. And now I'm going to do the same thing in my left eye. I always do this with a flat brush. This is my Morphe flat brush. Can have number, nothing, it's just flat brush. So okay, and then I'm going to set with my beauty blender just a little bit. Okay, I just want quickly. I always curl my eyelashes before my eyeshadow because, of course, I want to mess up my beautiful job, so let's curly quickly. This is taking forever. Sorry, my eyelashes are so flat. I'm not kidding when I say it's flat, it's really flat. So, okay, perfect. Okay, guys, I told you before, the palette I'm going to use today is my Dust of Colors. This is now Angels. I already showed you. Looks like this. So, the first shade I'm going to use is my. This one is Cashmere. Looks like this. Let me clean this brush. My god, I don't have any clean brush in my set. It's crazy. But you can clean with a cloth. This is. I always use for emergency. Okay, this is my Morphe brush. Looks like this. So, let's see what happened. Oh, so pretty this color. Hi, Cashmere. It's like nude, purple, pinky. I don't know. It looks pretty. Looks so pretty. How much this color is so pretty. Just a little bit more. Okay, guys, the next shade I'm going to use is pinky one. This one is pretty bold. I'm going to use a different brush for this color. This is my Morphe E17. Looks like this. Ooh. Oh, I love this cherry color. So pretty. Okay, now looks a little bit weird, but trust in process, please. Oh, wow. When I saw this palette on Instagram, I was like, I need it, right now. Yeah. And I'm not disappointed. I'm so impressed. These colors are so pretty. Okay, and I'm gonna change my brush and I'm going to apply my next shadow. Okay, perfect. Okay, my next brush is my Morphe M433. This one. This color is berry color. It's a really dark. It's like color one. I like this color, it's so pretty. Wow. With this color. Now I'm going to use another brush. This is my Morphe E18. Looks like this. And I'm going to start. And this, well, the first shade is Cashmere. Okay, and then I'm going to use this brush. This cane, what do you call it? This magic brush. And I'm going to use this one. This side, the pink one. And I'm going to take the pinky shadow. Okay, and then I'm going to grab my third shadow, the wine color. Okay, and now I'm going to use the other side of my brush. And I want to cut a little bit of my crease with this color. I want more deep color in this part. Keep blending. When I use dark colors, take long because you really need to be careful for don't mess up under your eyes, and also blend it out as well, these colors, because the other way looks terrible. So when I use dark colors, I'm very, very careful for this reason. But yeah, it's definitely, I'm obsessed with this palette. I love pinky, purple, and blue colors. I think so this is my, they're my favorite colors ever. I always use a really, really colorful eyeshadow. I love yellow, orange. I'm not kidding. I can't wait for the new collection from Pillowies. It's amazing. I already ordered. I think so they ship November 1st. I think so it's Christmas collection. Oh my god. I can't wait for that palette. It's crazy. This is my favorite season for the year because all brands launch amazing collections for Christmas. It's like, no. I want everything. Yeah. I'm obsessed with makeup. Okay, I'm keep blending this very cold color because I really didn't want to mess up. And when I finish with this color, I'm going to back to the pinky one with the pretty bold color, just a little bit. And it hurts. What do you think, guys? Do you like it, how it looks? I love it. I love it. I feel my lips so dry. I don't know why. I'm going to clean my foundation and my powder on my lips. And I'm going to apply my Dior Lip Maximizer because it feels so dry. Just before applying my liquid lipstick. I hate when my lips feel so dry. Sometimes it's the weather, so cold here. Okay, so let's keep blending all these colors. So pretty. I love this look. Looks so pretty. Okay, and then I'm going to back with my first shade, Cashmere. Just a little bit. Oh, my eyes look so big. Yeah. Okay, now I'm going to grab another brush, fluffy. No, no, forget it. I'm going to use this brush. This is MAC 221. Just, I'm going to wrap a little cashmere shadow. This part. Okay. Now I'm going to apply black eyeliner under my eye. Because with this lip, I want a dark eyeliner. This eyeliner I can tell is from NYX, but now it's really, really small. Done. You can see the name, but yeah, it's waterproof. Yeah, it's from NYX, so. Did you see the difference? I love black eyeliner. I'm not kidding. Okay, and now I'm going to apply some mascara. Before I apply my fake eyeshadow, my fake eyelashes. It's my Bare Cosmetic mascara. I got this in Mexico. I don't know where you're from here, but you can use also Better Than Sex, something similar. Something like this one. I love this mascara. It's amazing. It's waterproof. And look, my eyelashes still all over. But I always use fake lashes forever and ever. I never throw away mascara and okay, my makeup is done. Never. I can't live without fake eyelashes. Ugh. Yeah. So I'm so excited. I love this look. Okay, and then I'm going to use my KKW Beauty Contour Palette. This is a powder. And I'm going to mix this two shades just for contour on my face. Bronzer. My neck. And of course, in my forehead. Just in case. Okay guys. For my blush, I'm going to use my Morphe Trio. This shade is Pop of Rose. I have three different shades. And I'm going to use Legendary and Driver. This is Driver. This is matte. This is shiny. So I always mix this too. For my highlighter, I'm so excited. Today I got my new Jeffree Star Supreme Frost. This shade is my favorite. It's Honey Money. Look at this packaging. It's so amazing. Oh my god, look at this. You know, it's so crazy. So pretty, this highlighter. I can't wait for try. My skin. Okay. For my fake lashes, I'm going to use my Bombshell lashes. This color is Buttercup. This one. For my duo, I'm going to use my duo black color. So I'm going to apply my glue, my eyelashes. Okay, let's try a couple seconds. And for my lips, I'm going to use two different. The first one is a matte lipstick. This is my MAC Retro Matte. This is the shade. And on the top, I'm going to use this mini lip gloss set. This is because of colors. And I can see the shade. I'm going to use this one. How cutie! This mini glosses. Can't wait for my highlight moment. I don't know which brush to use for my. Oh my god, no. No. This is crazy. Looks so wait. Let it be my. Hi. I'm obsessed with this highlight moment. Yes.
I love you.
I love you. Now I want to test with my finger. Hi guys. Hi dude. I just came from school. Yes, my love. I love you. You're so handsome. I'm gonna go watch the movie. Okay. Love you. I love him. Please, don't grow up. Don't grow up.
Yeah, yeah. I will.
Grow up. I'm obsessed with this highlighter. I'm not kidding. Now I'm going to try it with my finger. No. Oh, you open first.
purse. Guys, this is what is picked when I bought a new highlighter. Look at this. This is with light. This is without light. This is my new favorite highlighter forever. I'm not kidding, Jeffree Star, Honey Money. You guys, I love this highlighter. It's just amazing. For this look, I don't want to use eyeliner because I'm already obsessed. Hello, my eyeshadow. Looks so boom. Now I'm going to apply my liquid lipstick. Now first, my lip liner. This is from Kylie Jenner. This is Malibu. Malibu. Liner. I almost forgot I need some highlight. Oh my god, no. I'm obsessed with this highlighter. Actually, I'm going to order another shade as Epicurnia because I can't believe it. How pretty is this highlighter? Looks so white. It's unreal. I'm lucky. It's unreal. Okay, keep going with our lips. Like this color. Looks pretty with this eyeshadow. Hi. I can't wait when I apply my Sedans Prime with this highlighter. It's going to go like crazy. I'm going to apply some mascara. The bottom. I always clean my lashes because I always mess up under my eyes. Yes. But not today, Honey Money. Not today. Oh my god. Okay guys, for contour my nose, I'm going to use my MAC 224 brush and my Anastasia palette. Okay. This is the shades. I'm going to mix. And then guys, I'm going to use my this brush, this mermaid brush, and I'm going to mix these two shades under my eyes just for finish this look. Try this lip gloss in the top. This color looks so different. But let's see what happens. Oh, it's so different, this color. Whatever I'm going to mix. Looks pretty. But okay. I'm obsessed. I love it. For my setting spray, I'm going to use my MAC. Prep Prime 6, so. Enjoy a lot this video. I'm obsessed with this look, with this cherry.
bomb look in my eyes. So if you enjoyed this video, guys, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, thumbs up, and comment down below. So do you want to see my next video? You already see this video. I hope you liked it much. I have a lot of products for testing and making reviews. So thank you so much, guys. I love you so much.